A man has been sentenced in connection with an accidental shooting at a Pharr grocery store. It happened back in January. Daniel Mesa Lopez was sentenced to 2 years behind bars. Court documents show Mesa Lopez told investigators the gun wasn't his, only the bag it was in belonged to him. The gun went off when the bag fell to the floor. A 22-year-old woman shopping was hit in the leg. Police say Mesa is from Reynosa and is in the country illegally.